Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch and I, and Weather on the Web for a change. Some beneficial rain moving through parts of the area this evening before it tapers off for the overnight. During the day tomorrow, not a whole lot of steady rain coming through, but there will be a storm chance during the afternoon. A couple of downpours and maybe thunderstorms, brief gusty winds centered around Tuesday afternoon and very early in the evening hours. Then it's even more sun for the rest of this week with an isolated storm chance Wednesday and maybe a stronger storm chance for many by Friday afternoon. Rain, at least as steady as this evening, falling where we need it the most in the area under the extreme drought right along the Mass New Hampshire border towns around Nashua and Salem, to the severe drought over the Queen City down through Jaffrey and over including the entire coastal plain. And then the moderate drought around Concord. So these are the areas getting at least some beneficial rain. Is it a drought buster? Certainly no by any stretch, but we will see at least some beneficial rain during the evening hours. Tomorrow's storm chance is lining up over New York State and Pennsylvania. Lots of energy rotating in through Toronto and Buffalo. And as that disturbance begins to approach tomorrow afternoon, just be on guard for a downpour or brief thunderstorm. As for the rain this evening, I would say by the late evening and the overnight stretch, a lot of that is out of here with areas of low clouds and fog, mild and muggy into the early part of Tuesday morning. Tomorrow, clouds, limited partial sun, certainly sticky again today or tomorrow like it was today. And you'll watch the scattered storms begin to fire up off to our west and begin to build in during the afternoon and early evening. Any one of those storms may have brief gusty winds and locally heavy rain. By 8, 9 o'clock in the evening, a lot of the storm threat will begin to diminish. A couple of lingering showers far north through the midnight hour. Our temperatures tomorrow, upper 70s to around 80 with enough sun, 80 or 81, but many holding in the 70s. By the time we get to Wednesday, brighter skies a good part of the day. Could be a brief shower or thunderstorm, especially in northern New Hampshire. Highs in the upper 70s north to the 80s elsewhere. Very warm on your Thursday. Humidity coming down a little bit. Could be a storm far north during the late part of the afternoon. A better chance of a passing shower or thunderstorm in many spots Friday afternoon as a cold front moves on through. Ahead of it, highs well into the 80s, slightly cooler, certainly much less humid on Saturday and Sunday. So at this point, the weekend is looking good.